update now on the deadly car crash Friday east of Paso Robles. The victim has been identified. CHP says that 39-year-old Jenny M. Bahan of Los Angeles was killed in the crash on eastbound Highway 46. Bahan was making a left turn as a work truck was coming from the opposite direction. She died from blunt force trauma after the truck hit her small sedan. The driver of the truck was not cited.